Hello and welcome guys to a new episode on Top Drive Fnatic. Today we're gonna do some 1v1 gameplay. As you can see, I'm Diamond 1 very nearly. I am back to Platinum, so let's hope we can actually do well today. I can actually get myself out of there. But it's gonna be hard. I haven't been playing my best Rocket League the past few days, so let's hope today will change that. Oh shit, I lost control there. Fuck. Okay, that was my fault. I lost total control. Oh man. And if only I could read where that was going. Oh my god. Zombies are pretty bright. Okay, if I need that again, I'm not going for that. And that should be a goal. Man. Mark. He's very good mechanically. Oh man. Mark. It should go in. Let's go. Thank you. I don't know why you said that, but he's nice. I am straight into him. And I'm gonna stay back. That was just poor defending, wasn't it? Let's left the wrong space. Man, I just can't do anything to him. I'm too bad at this. Oh man, he's just wait. He was way too good for me. I need to learn a lot. Okay, we went down, of course. That's not the best game. I mean, I didn't think it was like a really bad game, but the fact that I have almost more points and I've got 3 goals less says enough, I think. But yeah, we're against Sten. Not Zen, Zen. Big Zen. Fuck, there's no way. I should get this boost. Still get this. There, I should just challenge, but I'm just so afraid. He has such good control of the ball here. See, there, the landing must be so much better. Okay. It was a nice shot, but still, I should have done better there. I should have scored already. Oh my god, and that should be a goal. Fuck. I was trying to get him there as well. I thought it was gonna end up better than this. I'm actually really, really, really fine with this. But still, I should have done better. And he should have done better there. Yeah. I know what I'm doing. The fun part of that is he doesn't know what to do. Oh, that should have been. Okay. So that's powerful enough. He's clearly like the mechanical player, and I'm just the stupid guy that wins. How do I not, like, I jumped there. Got no boost. Okay, that's nice. I was making sure it was going in, and it was. And he had no boost, so. Smart play, but. I'm hitting it real soft because. Let's go. Okay. That was just dumb for him. He didn't pick up the boost. He didn't hit the ball. He just went for it. Oh man. He is helping himself. I mean, if he's just gonna jump in like that, GG's. I mean, he played okay, but that is, I think, always gonna be a win. Alright, at least we won the game back, so that's better. Mechanically, I'm just so bad. Like, attacking wise, I'm bad. I'm just bad. I don't get how I'm diamond. Okay, that's fine. At least I kept him on me. I was literally gonna jump. I can play it like this. Let's just try the fast kickoff because I haven't done this in a while. Okay, that even went better. How did that not hit? How did I not hit the ball there? Like, I'm so curious. I not as bad for me, right? Could have just went back to goal and this would have been an easy save, but... Man! Okay, at least that was in. Like, I know that he had no boost, so I should... Like, he shouldn't have reached there. Yeah, at least he did. I'm gonna follow him. That was a dumb mistake. Shouldn't have double jump. You should never double jump when you have no boost. Except if you need to save the ball, but not. That should be right. Finally, I fucking score another goal. Man, oh man. He was literally waiting for me to come. Man, shouldn't have gone for the fake. He was always gonna insta challenge from there. Fair play. He's just so much better. Oh man. I'm done. Okay. He's a 14 champ winner. Well, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? Man. Nice. Okay, nice. Okay, cool. Oh my god. And then landing was shit as well. Oh, and then I... I just make a stupid decision. I was gonna say, like, you can grab the first. This ball is going middle. There. That's a nice pass. Come on. I'm not gonna watch that. That's slow. I could see that. Let's go. Okay. Go. Okay. 4-1. Thank you. All right, dollars are standing still. So I thought, let's go for that then. I have no boost, so I'm gonna pick up a little fast. He's so dumb. He was so dumb. I was just waiting for him to hit it into me. Oh, this game is like so shit. I go up and down, like I think I hit my peak level in this. Okay. Oh man. I was hoping it wouldn't. So badly done. I was close, but I knew I made the wrong decision when. Fucking new. What should I have done? I don't even know. Okay. I might as well put it in my role. Man. And I'm just helping you guys. That flipper works. How does this flipper work? Nice, he thought I was gonna fail fully. But I don't really thought he was gonna do that. So. Don't. That's how you create opportunities for the fail. Come on! That was really bad played still, but I mean, he got played, so. Okay. man. If only my landing was good that night. I'm actually gutted over this. Yeah. But it is what it is. So, yeah. I'm gonna leave it there. I wanna thank you all for watching. Please have a good day and I'll see you.